To access your child's Dreambox activity, they will need to be logged in on a desktop or a laptop. I do not believe you can do this from their iPad, unfortunately. But if you will go after their login information is put in to set up parent access, it's very small at the bottom right corner. I don't believe you have to click on I am a current customer. Just fill in your information, tap submit, and you should have access.